वेलकम क्लास 11 स्टूडेंट्स, एज यू नो वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट डिफरेंशिएशन एंड द असाइनमेंट गिवन टू यू आई थिंक, एंड मोस्टली स्टूडेंट आर फेसिंग सम प्रॉब्लम, सो टुडे आई विल सॉल्व द दैट असाइनमेंट गिवन टू यू. सो फर्स्ट यू वॉच इट क्लियरली वन बाई वन. क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, डी अपॉन डी एक्स ऑफ रूट एक्स माइनस वन बाई रूट एक्स. दिस इज वेरी इजी क्वेश्चन. So we can write d upon dx of root x minus d upon dx of 1 by root x. This is the formula u minus v. Okay. So what we get here? It will be 1 by 2. So it become 1 upon 2 x power 1 upon 2 minus 1. Minus sign, it will go up. So it will get minus. It will get what we get here? Minus minus plus 1 upon 2 x power minus 1 upon 2. Minus 1. So what they get? It will come down to 1 upon 2 root x plus 1 upon 2. It will be 3 by 2. When it come down, it could be written as x root x. So 2 root x is common. So 1 upon 2 root x is common. We will get 1 plus 1 upon x. This is the answer for first one. Very easy way. Or mathematically directly you can do by that step. Okay. Our second question was. This second question. Second was. D upon dx of 2x cube minus ex. Very easy. This is differentiation of that minus differentiation of that. If this differentiation become 6, 2, 3 is 6, x square minus e power x is e power x. Answer over. So this is the differentiation of second one. Are you getting? Third question. D upon dx of, what is third one? D upon dx of 6 log x minus root x minus 7. Very easy way. So d upon dx of this, d upon dx of root x, and d upon dx of 7. So what we get here? It become 6 into d upon dx of log x. It become 1 by x minus root x. You better know. It become, its power is 1 by 2. So we better know root x. So difference 1 upon 2 root x. So what we will get? So it we can do separately it. Root x means x power 1 upon 2 what? D upon dx. It will get 1 upon 2 x power 1 upon 2 minus 1. So we will get 1 upon 2 x power minus 1 upon 2. It will come down to 1 upon 2 root x. So we will get 1 upon 2 root x minus 7, differentiation is 0. So your answer will be that much. Very easy way. Our fourth question was. D upon dx of e power x upon x. So this is u and this is v. We can put the formula u upon v. We will get x d upon dx of e power x minus e power base x d upon dx of what? X. V differentiation of u minus u differentiation of v divided by v square. So we will get x whole square. So now solve it. X d upon dx of e power x, simply we will get e power x minus e power x. You have to do nothing. D upon dx of x is what? 1. D upon differentiation of x is 1. You better know. Divide by what we get here? Come on. X square. E power x is common. E power e to base x is common. We will get x minus 1. X minus 1 divided by what? X square. This is the fourth one. Are you getting? Fifth. Our fifth question is, d upon dx of sine x into log x. Easy way you can do. This is u, this is v. So u d upon dx of v plus v d upon dx of u. So directly we can write the formula u sine x d upon dx of log x plus log x d upon dx of what? Sine x. Okay. So now put the value sine x. You have to do nothing. Sine x. D upon dx of log x, you better know 1 upon x. Plus log x, you have to do nothing. D upon dx of sine x, you better know what? Cos x. So see the answer for fifth one. Sixth formula. Sixth question. Our sixth question was sixth was not there. I think it missed. Seventh question. D upon dx of sin ax. Sin ax. Or sin ax square if you given. Directly you can do nothing. Or sin ax. So what we can write? We can write first you differentiate both. So you will get cos ax square. Or you can do sin ax into x. But question was given sin ax. So directly we can do sin ax is equal to cos ax into differentiation of that much. Or you can use substitution method. This is little difficult for you. So directly first you have to differentiate the complete function, because sin x is equal to cos x. So sin ax is equal to cos x into ax, differentiation of ax, differentiation of x is 1, so only you will get a, so multiply by a. So this is the answer for sin ax. If sin ax square is given, you put sin ax into x, put sin x is equal to u and x is equal to b, and you put the formula multiplication and get the answer. Okay, this is the 7th one. 8th one, cos x square, d upon dx of cos x square. See here, I will do this question by two method. So I think it will be better for you. If direct method you are using, substitution method you are using, so substitute it as a u. X square is equal to u, substitution method. So what we get here? Y is equal to, if put u, y is equal to what we get here? Cos u. So what a formula? Dy upon dx is equal to dy upon du into du upon dx. Function of function. So what we get here? D upon du, or d upon du of y. What is y? Cos u multiply by d upon dx of u. What is u? X square. So what we get here? Cos u is equal to minus sin u multiply by d upon dx of x square. You will get what? 2x. If you want, you can return the value. So what the value of u? U is x square. It will become minus sin x square into 2x. This is the answer for. And direct method, if you want, you can do. This is the, I think, much easier. D upon dx of cos x square. Very easy. First, you differentiate whole as like previous. So what we get here? Cos is minus sin x. Minus sin x square. Are you getting? Cos x square is equal to minus sin x square. Multiply by x square. It become, you better know, x square differentiation. 2x as like ax. It become 2x. So you will get minus sin x square into 2x. See there, same answer. Minus sin x square into 2x. So by substitution method, if you want, you can do it. Okay? So this is the 8th one. And we have done it by two ways. Okay? Okay. 9th. 9th question. Question number 9. D upon dx of root x into 3 plus 2x cube. 3 plus 2x cube. So, this is u, this is v. Put u and v. So, get root x into d upon dx of 3 plus 2x cube plus 3 plus 2x cube into d upon dx of root x. First differentiation of second plus second differentiation of what? First, now differentiate it. Root x, not, you have to do nothing left side, because d upon dx of that much, not this one. Okay? Into differentiation of this. So what we get differentiation? Very easy. D upon dx of 3 is equal to 0. And d upon dx of 2x cube, it will become 6x. So multiply by 2, 3 is a 6x square. Very easy. Very easy. Plus 3 plus 2x cube. 3 plus 2x cube. And d upon dx of root x, you better know, it will be 1 upon 2 root x. So this is the answer for what? D upon dx of this into this. Okay? So this is the 9th one. 10th question. Question number 10. D upon dx of x plus 1 upon x plus 2 whole square. Okay. So put it as a u and this as a what? V. So you better know formula V d upon dx of u. So what we get? X plus 2 whole square into d upon dx of x plus 1 minus x plus 1 d upon dx of what? D upon dx of x plus 2 whole square d डिवाइड बाई दैट का होल स्क्वायर, इट मीन एक्स प्लस टू का होल स्क्वायर, एंड होल स्क्वायर ऑलरेडी इट बिकम व्हाट पावर 4. नाउ डिफरेंशिएट इट, एक्स प्लस टू होल स्क्वायर इनटू डी अपॉन डीएक्स ऑफ एक्स प्लस 1. यू बेटर नो डी अपॉन डीएक्स ऑफ एक्स इज 1 एंड 1 इज 0, सो ओनली यू विल गेट 1. डी अपॉन डीएक्स ऑफ एक्स इज 1 एंड डी अपॉन डीएक्स ऑफ 1 इज 0, सो यू विल गेट 1 प्लस 0 इज इक्वल टू 1 माइनस एक्स प्लस 1. Here is the x plus 1 and d upon dx again you are facing problem here, I think d upon dx of x plus 2 ka whole square. Okay, you can do it by substitution method or direct method. First you solve the power will come down to x plus 2, power 2 minus 1 is equal to 1, multiply by, that is the power solution, go inside the bracket. So d upon dx of x is equal to 1 and d upon dx of 2 is equal to 0, so you will get only 1. So its differentiation become, its differentiation become 2 into what? X plus 2. Are you getting? 2x plus 2 ka whole power 2 minus 1 is equal to 1. Multiply by inside the bracket. What are differentiation of x plus 2? X differentiation is 1 and 2 differentiation is 0. No need to write 0 because 1 minus 0 is equal to 1. So divide by x plus 2 ka whole power 4. Now you solve x plus 2 and 1 x plus 2 will cancel out. You will get power 3. So what they get here, 1, I think this will be x plus 2, its one power will remain there, x plus 2 minus x plus 1 into 2 divided by x plus 2 ka whole cube. So you multiply it, x plus 2 minus 2x minus 2 minus 2x minus 2, open the bracket, divided by x plus 2 ka whole cube. Minus 2 plus 2 will cancel out. 2x minus x is equal to minus x. So what will get here? Minus x upon x plus 2 ka whole cube. You see the answer for 10th one. Okay, are you getting the 11th? Two more questions are there. Question number 11th. That is a little difficult. 11th. D upon dx of under root sine root x. Okay, you can do it by substitution method or by direct method. We are using direct method. So what we can write, d upon dx of whole root, it become sine root x ka power 1/2. That we can write. Okay, now as you know, first we solve the power, then we will go inside. What we get here, 1 upon 2 sine root x ka power 1/2 minus 1, multiply by, now go inside the bracket. So first inside the bracket, it will be in two steps. Because if sin x is given directly, you can write the cos x. But it is not given sin x. It is given sin root x. So first you put the sin root x, then you will put for root x. So two tier will be there. Okay, na? So first power is solved. Now multiply by sin root x. It become cos root x. Very easy way. Again multiply by root x. So root x will become 1 upon 2 root x. So what we get here? It become cos root x divided by 2 to the 4, and it will become root 1/2 minus 1, it become minus 1/2, it become sine root x into root x. Are you getting? Once again, d upon dx of that much, that is the question. So first you solve the power, 1 upon 2 will come down, sine root x power 1/2 minus 1, n x power n minus 1, multiply by sine root x, sine root become cos root x, if it is given sine x only, so directly you will write cos s and answer is over, but it is not given, it is not in proper form, so you have to use the substitution method or another method, as like sine ax is equal to cos ax multiply by inside ax and it become a, same thing, sine root x is equal to cos root x into multiply by root x, you become 1/2 root x. So first, second, third, we are talking about, this is also called chain process. So what we get here, so now you solve cos root x upon 2 root x, 2 to the 4 root x, and it come down, it will become sine root x ka whole root. So this is the 11th one. Okay, 12th, this is last one, last question. D upon dx of 4x square minus 7 power 1/2. Okay, so if you want, you can put is a u. So it is much easier for you. Okay, na? Otherwise, directly first you solve the power, then go inside. So solve the power, it become 1/2 4x² - 7. Multiply by power 1/2 - 1. n(x)(n-1). Multiply by inside the bracket. Go inside, as you know. So it become 4 to the 8x. And minus 7, its differentiation is what? 0, because constant. So what we get here? We'll get 8x divided by 2, and it become 4x² - 7 ka power 1/2 - 1 is equal to -1/2. It come down, so it become as like this. Okay, na? If you want, you can cancel 4 ja. So it become 4x divided by under root 4x² - 7. So this is all about your differentiation. Okay, that's all for today.